Hi, I'm Johnny DeMarco, and I'm here to tell you about Reverb. Reverb is a naturally occurring effect. It's the kind of resonant sound you hear in a large room like a gym or a church. It's one of the first electronically simulated natural effects, and is also one of the first effects in guitar amps. In early recording studios, it was originally made by building a small concrete room with a microphone at one end and a speaker at the other. Sound would be played from the speaker, and the mic would record the reverb sound at the other end of the chamber. In guitar amps, this is done with a set of springs, which is why you can sometimes get that explosive kind of sound if you drop or kick your amp. Now, of course, reverb is produced digitally. Here's an example of reverb. On amps, reverb often has only one control, which adds more reverb. But with a digital reverb, like this Boss RV-5, you have a lot more control to dial in the sound. Let me show you what they do. E level means effects level. It gives you more reverb relative to the original sound. Tone controls the brightness of the reverb sound. Time controls how long the reverb will take to decay. This simulates larger or smaller environments. Mode allows the digital reverb to sound like different kinds of reverb, such as a spring from an amp or a studio plate, or different kinds of rooms or halls. Reverb is used in many different kinds of music to get a richer, fuller sound, and is especially important in surf, country, and blues. Here's some examples of how it's used. To recap, here's what a reverb is. I'm Johnny DeMarco, and thanks for checking it out.